There is no sugarcoating it. This is embarrassing for the Pacers. The coach they fired? Well, they lost to Miami. Then Miami gets within two games away in the championship. Now he has home court advantage. His team has home court advantage over the number one seed in the East in the second round. And you're already moving on. Look, there's some, I guess, admiration for just saying, hey, we didn't work. We're just going to cut bait now and move on. But this is an embarrassing turn of events for the Pacers. So there's no question about it.
Well, and this was, you saw that there was some disgruntled things going on.
For sure.
Players, other assistant coaches. It was more of a debacle than I think people are actually even letting on.
Yes.
Yes. Which is, yeah.
Debacle.
Interesting to see where they go next.
Thank you. I appreciate that.